Hey, part two. Hey. Raw cop. Yeah.
Maserati.
Telling you niggas, we coming for them trophies.
Come.
Yo. We want them trophies, nigga, I'm the MVP. Been holding down raw cuts since 2003. Gained some niggas, but over time started losing some. Suicide them niggas, Donald Sterling's son. Putting niggas in rest homes, got them wheeling out. I never took the pain, I always dealt it out. The game tried me with a 2-3 defense. All I needed was to step back, 3-pointer buzzer beater. You can bet though, I'm always eating steak and shrimp. Came from eating ramen noodles and bodega shit. I don't talk to you niggas because you niggas ratting. AKs and suitcases, yeah my niggas packing. They call these niggas Jackson, cause when the drama comes around, expect nothing less because they bout that action. When I win, you can bet my niggas winning too. If you cross us, we leave you slipping like an AI
move.
I've been around for too long, nobody respect me yet. I asked Neff for a feature, he ain't hit me yet. They don't know I'm about to drop funk flex bombs and change the game and leave that bitch on fire like a napalm. I flex on these niggas cause I stay strong. Spent most of my time helping my neighbors in this game like a State Farm. Try to keep the peace but it's ghost now. My city getting sticky, it's getting dangerous for most now. Niggas everywhere and they ain't shot a pop now. Talk to the wrong nigga, enemies get the drop now. I'm the general, nigga, I set up the offense. Came from the water boy, now I'm the executive up in the office. I'm untouchable, you niggas should get off me. Have my niggas hop out everywhere in your hood like Mr. Softy. Lyrically, you niggas can't get a hold of me. I'm coming for the top spot, so in the end I'm holding all the trophies. So in the end, I'm holding all the trophies. Told y'all I was coming for the top spot, nigga. Fuck you thought this was. It's raw cut, love and loyalty, bitch. Back up in this bitch, nigga.